where Oxbridge failed to provide a scientific education in politics, the vision of the LSE was started. The idea was to create a state ruled by bureaucrats who were guided by scientific research. And so, in 1895, in two rented rooms in London, Sydney and Beatrice Webb got to work. This is Political Science at the LSE, a history of the Department of Government, from the Webs to COVID.